Testimony in Trump's hush money trial is set to conclude over the coming days. Defense lawyers are expected to complete their cross-examination of Michael Cohen today. Prosecutors allege Trump broke the law by falsifying financial records to cover up a payment to adult film star Stormy Daniels.